You're welcome to the third and final exercise of the working with topologies in ArcMap and ArcCatalog series of exercises by Vlad Amelchenko. In the previous exercise, we've removed all topology errors according to rules and other settings defined in the topology. We required a number of edits. We should save these edits, and for that we'll click Editor and click Stop Editing and click Yes to save all the edits. We remember that there is no rule in our topology that prohibits gaps between features that belong to the different feature classes. However, it is not so difficult to find errors of such a kind with the use of some more tools of ArcMap. And now I will show how to do this. And first we'll click the Show Hide ArcToolbox window button on the standard toolbar to open the ArcToolbox window with a list of collections of different tools, and we'll open the Data Management Tools collection and then the General collection, and then we'll double click the Merge tool that combines features of several feature classes in a new single feature class. And in the Input Data Sets pop-up of the Merge window, we'll select one of the feature classes added to a map and participating in the topology, and then we'll select the second one and we'll click OK. The program has generated a new feature class with all features from each feature class participating in this topology. And now we'll turn the input feature classes out and we'll click Editor and click Start Editing. With the Edit tool, we'll select all features in this new feature class and we'll click Editor and click Merge and click OK. And thus we have merged all features in this feature class in one feature, and we'll click the Sketch Properties button on the Editor toolbar to open the Edit Sketch Properties window. In this window we see that the boundary of this feature consists of two parts. It means that either this feature consists of two separate parts or there is a gap inside this feature. To examine this case, we'll select part 1 in the Edit Sketch Properties window and then we'll right click and click Zoom to, and we'll zoom to the most probable location of the cause of this error. And now we clearly see this gap, and we'll clear the selected feature and turn this new layer out, and we'll turn the input feature classes on. And so this gap separates the two features of the parcel feature class from the feature of the streetcar feature class. We should decide which feature of these three features is correctly drawn, and suppose that this is the feature from the streetcar feature class. Therefore, we have to edit the two features of the parcel feature class. We can edit them separately, but there is a better way how to save time. Actually, we can edit them simultaneously. For that, we'll click the topology edit tool on the topology toolbar, and then we'll click on the coincident vertices of these two features, and this location is highlighted on the map, and then we'll simply snap these two vertices simultaneously to the corresponding vertex in the feature of the streetcar feature class. And then we'll go to the full extent, we'll click Editor and click Stop Editing, and we'll click Yes to save this edit. And now we can expect that we have removed this gap, but to be sure, it's better to examine what we have done in this exercise. And for that, again, we'll double click the Merge tool, and in the Input Data Sets pop-up on the Merge window, we'll select the same input feature classes and we'll click OK. And so the program has generated one more feature class with all features from the both input feature classes. And we expect that there is no gap in this feature class. And so we'll turn the input feature classes out. And we'll click Editor and click Start Editing and select all features in the newest feature class. And we'll click Editor and click Merge and click OK. And we'll click the Sketch Properties button on the Editor toolbar. And we see in the Edit Sketch Properties window that this feature is a single part feature. Thus, we have removed all topology errors in each feature class, added to this map, as well as in the combination of these two feature classes. I am very grateful to you for being with me during all the three exercises, and I wish you all the best.